Hello friends, today in this video we will learn about sprinkler irrigation. As we all know that in sprinkler irrigation, water is applied with pressure to surface of any crop or soil in the form of thin spray, somewhat resembling like rainfall. This system consists of sprinkler head or nozzle which are mounted on risers in lateral lines taken from main lines, which is further connected to a pumping unit. The rate of water can be regulated and natural rainfall can be simulated. Sprinkler irrigation can be used for almost all crops except rice and jute, and almost all soil except heavy clay soil. Now we will learn about advantages of sprinkler irrigation. Suitable for undulating topography and sandy soils. Saving of water from 25 to 50% for different crops, about 40 to 60% saving in labor as compared of surface irrigation. This method can also be used for protecting crop from frost and high temperature. Increases yield, increases 40% more irrigated area as compared to surface. Possibility of using soluble fertilizers and chemicals. As now you can see responses of sprinkler irrigation to different crops on your screen. Components of sprinkler irrigation system. Pumping unit. Sprinkler irrigation systems distribute water by spraying it over the fields. The water is pumped under pressure to the field. The pressure forces the water through sprinklers or through perforations or nozzles in pipelines and then forms a spray. Tubings means submain and lateral. Thus, tubings consist of main line, submains and laterals. Main line conveys water from the source and distributes it to the submains. The submain convey water to the lateral, which in turn supply water to the sprinklers. Aluminium or PVC pipes are generally used for portable system, while steel pipes are usually used for center pivot laterals. Sprinkler head. Sprinkler head distribute water uniformly over the field without runoff or excessive loss due to deep percolation. Different type of sprinklers are available. They are either rotating or fixed type. Fittings and accessories. The following are some of the important fittings and accessories used in a sprinkler system. Water meters. It is used to measure the volume of water delivered. This is necessary to operate the system to give the required quantity of water. Flange, coupling and nipple used for proper connection to the pump. Suction and delivery. Pressure gauge. It is necessary to know whether the sprinkler system is working with desired pressure to ensure application uniformity. Bent tees. Reducers, elbows, hydrants, butterfly valves and plugs. Unit cost of sprinkler systems. Different components required for a sprinkler irrigation system to irrigate 1 hectare to 4 hectare area, and their cost has been estimated and it is showed on your screen. In this video we have learned about sprinkler irrigation. I will be uploading more such videos in this channel, so please don't forget to subscribe it, and if you love the video please like and share it.